Okay, here's the first try of the Hurdy Gurdy. I've got the drone string turned off. I'm just going to make up a melody. Now with the drone string. I have to remember to push down on the neck, otherwise it slides all over the place. And then if I engage the drone string, which is done with the lever here, There's only two strings, and one's the drone and one's the melody string, and each one has a clockwork winding mechanism with two pegs, one on each side, here and here. For accessibility to the strings and button mechanism, the decorative trap door opens up. Each one just basically stops the string where it hits it, right here. And that shortens the string's vibrating length. The drone string, meanwhile, goes all the way along here and is not affected by the button operation. The other adjustments on here, besides the drone string on and off button, and all this does is it raises it up so it doesn't touch the wheel here. There are two little knobs right here and here, which operate cams. And these are used to adjust how firmly the strings rest against the friction wheel. You can turn them up to the point where they don't touch at all, or just lightly touch, or really dig in. I've got it adjusted to a point where it takes quite a bit of lever or crank operation to drive it past the friction, but it still gets a decent volume. So that's a compromise.